president, commissioner, colleagues, it is clear where the liberal group of the european parliament stands with the egyptian people, their rights, freedoms and opportunities, and this has been our group's position for decades. We have supported human rights when mubarak was repressing speech, women, association and political parties, and when it imprisoned politicians, and we will continue to do so as long as it is necessary to stand by the people of egypt. Despite the brave struggle for freedom that so many Egyptians undertook, and despite the toppling of the Mubarak regime, the promise of a true transition is hampered by the way in which the Supreme Council of the Armed Forces is copying the oppression tactics Mubarak used. It is time for civilian rule. The latest crackdown on internationally respected NGOs is one of many worrying examples. Repressing organizations working on human rights and fundamental freedoms in the name of nationalism is misplaced and dangerous. We support the Egyptian organizations that have spoken out against this move and call on the SCAF to immediately drop charges against international NGOs and their staff. It's an increasingly connected world, and Egypt cannot close itself off from the international community. It shouldn't want this if it wants to see trade and economy blooming, which is essential for the well-being of the Egyptian people. Europe would like to develop a genuine partnership with a new Egypt. We're willing to open up our markets, to take away trade barriers, and to assist in the development of Egypt's economy. However, the clear condition is genuine reforms in the fields of human rights, and let me especially highlight women's rights, democracy, and respect for minorities. Thank you.